world's favorite comic book hero, followed by 84 million readers a year. Now, he comes alive. For the first time on the screen, you'll see it all. The spectacular adventures of The Amazing Spider-Man.
He can do the things a spider does, you know. Climb walls and spin webs, and he's very, very strong.
You've heard about him. You've read about him. Now, you'll see him in action. No challenge is too great. No enemy is too strong. The most popular, most daring, most exciting superhero in the entire world. At last, he comes alive for his most incredible adventure. Now, Spider-Man takes on a madman who is turning the streets into a siege of terror. More and more people are being mysteriously hypnotized into frightening the entire city and destroying themselves. Look up high, as one man does the impossible. He uses all his fantastic spider powers to battle the most evil forces ever imagined. Astounding live-action excitement. The super adventures of everyone's favorite superhero, Spider-Man. Now, he lives.
Consolidated Shipping.
Find the rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today. Hello again. Oh no, come on.
Thank you.
Is this the flight to Newark? I'm afraid that I have to ask you to pull over the helicopter, sir. This is your master plan to replace Fisk?
Fisk is all the government's kidding!
Need a plan. Need a plan real fast. I guess this is the plan then. Come on, Pete. You got this. You got this. You got this. You got this. Please don't screw this up. Where do you guys get these masks? I was thinking of buying one for myself. Great answer. Whoops. You stay right here and pray that the firemen have a big enough ladder to come get you. Good luck.
Yo, Miles.
When did Mix become Italian?
No idea, but I'm still glad he makes these fries.
Totally. Best in the city.
So, how's the grind at the Bugle?
Well, I just got an all caps text from Robbie about my so-called antics tonight. So it looks like I'll be meeting with a legal team. Again.
Nah, as soon as he reads the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
So, creepy mask guys, what's your take?
Just another night in the city. What's your take?
I feel like there's a bigger story there. Let's not make this all about business. How's it going with you? Did you get that promotion?
No, but we're on the cusp of something really big.
You know Oscorp would hire you in a heartbeat, right? One phone call to hear.
Sure. But Dr. Octavius's work will help millions. I'm right where I want to be. Right where I should be.
Almost sounds like it's more important than your other job. I've never heard you talk like that before.
Well, a lot can change in 6 months.
Why did you ask me here, Pete?
You know, just dinner between friends.
Friends? Is that what we are?
I mean, we could be, if that's what you wanted.
There's a lot of baggage here.
Yeah, sure, but is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things, too. Like money and keys and raspberry lip balm.
Do you remember why we broke up?
This is a trick question, isn't it?
Saved by the siren.
Talk to you later.
Love seeing you two together again. You always were my favorites.
Finally.
Sorry I'm late. I had a date. Why are you doing this?
Paying off an old debt.
me help you, Martin. I don't want to hurt you.
Nothing can hurt me! Not anymore!
What about this? No brakes, no problem. That totally worked last time. Yuri, they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Streets closed for another month. Why?
Next stop, prison.